Hey everybody, Goddess of Mischief here, back in The Last Guardian, and unfortunately I had a mishap, and getting here from there didn't get recorded. So Trico is awake, we were attacked, but Trico saved us, and now we've got to pull this chain. If I can remember the controls. This is what happens when I don't play this game after a while. There we go. Trico, of course, is over there complaining because his head is stuck. I'm gonna shove him out of here. Get out of here, Trico, with them big old ears. Come on, Trico. Back up, big guy. Come on. Who's a good Trico? I wish those buttons were not the same. There we go. Boy, you need to clean yourself. Trico? Your legs are stuck? Turn around, bud. That's not where I want to be. That's not where I want you to be, Trico. Face this way. Big old body of yours. Turn around, Trico. Stay right this way. These camera angles. These angles in general. There we go. My only complaint about the game is the controls. Thinking I am supposed to go up this way. Whenever Trico decides to make his way in here, he is a big boy. Oh, it would be in this part. Right here. Climb. Not up the not so awkward part of his leg, please. There we go. I don't know. Okay, I'll go over that way. I don't know if he'll... I don't know if this is the place I should be. No, this is the place Trico is right now. Alright, go to this one. Climb here. I wonder if I'm supposed to go back the other way. Because there's nothing this way, apparently. It's hard to tell where I'm at. Climb. Oh, I do not want to go down. I guess maybe not. Since there doesn't seem to be anything that way. I mean, I pulled that lever. I have no idea where it's supposed to take me. Unless I am supposed to fall through that trapdoor, which again, I can try. But like I said, he's looking up there. Hmm. And there's nothing else I can hang on to get down there. It is saying descend. So he's not going to descend on that side? Nope. Okay, Trico, you have to move, bud. Are you kidding me? The way was up. Oh my. The last place you look, right? Ooh. This is a pretty place. Know how I'm gonna get Trico to me. That's the only issue. That's where we were. Hey Trico, can you get up here? He's thinking about it. Come on. Come on. Ooh, he did it. Oh, oh, oh no. Oh no. Can I pull him? Come on, bud. Yay. Someone's a little excited, I think. And his name is Trico. Let me climb up your butt. Let me climb up you first before you take off and jump. You try to shake me off there, dude. I don't think we're jumping up there, dude. Scream. You tell him. You tell him we're the boss. Now you take off and run. And jump. Come on. Let's go. Woo! Leap of faith. Let us fly, Trico. Are you telling me to go down there? Are you gonna get your head stuck? Yeah, he's gonna go get his head stuck. You can't fit in here, bud. I bet this is what he wants. Ooh, this is what he wants. I see. You like me. So, right there, that's where I want you to sit. Get up in there. I wonder. Yes, because there's a smoke there. Let's climb this big boy again. Alright, Trico, I need you to back up, bud. Trico, if you back up for 2 seconds, just so I can climb your noggin. Jump off of him. Do this the hard way, I guess. Because I'm sure there's no easy way about this. Supposed to hang. I'm supposed to be up there, but oh, I think I got him that time to move his head. No. Grab his tail. That's hauling. I just cannot climb up him fast enough. I don't even know how I got up there the first time. I said jump. Jump. I make him move his head where? The middle hole might be exactly where I need to be. Yeah, no petting. Yes, that's exactly where I need it to be. Grab a hold of this. That is, again, one thing I dislike about this. Annoying controls. Come on, climb it. There we go. He saw. Oh, he's got an itch. Come along, Steve. Aww. Oh, he had to sneeze. Don't be sad, Trico. Don't be sad. Oh, goodness, Trico. He is just so full of sneezes. I don't know if he'll be able to come this way, is the thing. I think I may need Trico for this. Ooh. Hopefully his tail is in a good spot. I can grab it. I got you, Trico. This way. Hang on, Trico. Let me get up first. My goodness. Well, you gotta move your butt, Trico, so I can get through. Let me climb you then. flying. Alright, squeeze us through, bud. Guys, I think I'm going to end this episode here. I know it's a little bit of a longer one. Sorry for the silence. I've been trying to focus on getting us this far. It's pretty little pool. Okay. Trico plays in the pool. I'm going to leave this here, and I will see you all in the next video.